And now, my beloved brethren, Moroni, may the Lord our God, who has redeemed us and made us free, keep you continually in his presence. Yea, may he favor his people, even that ye may have success in obtaining the possession of all that which the Lamanites have taken from us, which was for our support. And now, behold, I close mine epistle. I am Helaman, the son of Alma.